Tommy Emerson, 186 John Emerson Road, Sauer City. I'd like to speak to you about the proposed countywide zoning. I have been associated with agriculture-related businesses all my life. And I want to speak on the potential impact that zoning may have on Chatham County farms. Western Chatham County is a rural area with many farms. As a former appraiser, one of the principal things you learn very early is when you appraise a property, you appraise it for its highest and best use. That includes farms. Just like this gentleman here pointed out, he bought a farm because it was unzoned. When you zone it, you limit it what it can be used for. This affects the market value. Now, what I'm saying by zoning that land agricultural and limited to agricultural use only, you impact the net worth of every farmer in Western Chatham County. Farming is a tough business. From a cash accounting perspective, sometimes the margin is very thin or none at all. What many farmers hold on to their land and the appreciation in the value of the real estate from a accrual basis makes farming financially feasible. Zoning can stop that. In addition, many of our farmers depend on supplemental income, such as lawnmower repair, welding shops, carpenter shops, and what have you. If you stop that, it will severely impact me. I would say if you have a referendum by those who own the land, zoning will fail in Western Chatham worse than Carl Thompson beating Tommy Emerson. Thank you.